I'm kind of speechless. This I'm very excited about.
Yes, so I mean, look at it already. Which brings me to the summit. You wanted that knocked through as well, and you wanted me to create complete open concept, and, but you really can't have it.
Really?
No, really. We've got cabinetry, we've got storage, we've got the cooktop, we've got everything that we need is there.
Right.
And if I take that wall down,
we have nowhere to put it.
I mean, there is no kitchen anymore.
I thought you were a miracle worker.
I am a miracle worker. Just not
today. I don't see any miracles.
You can have it, but then you lose your kitchen. Look, let's talk about this interlock. Look. I've got my plans up here. This would become the girls' room simply because there's the bathroom off of it. This slightly larger bedroom will be your son's room.
The kids are getting bigger. Chopping that one space into two over time, it's not going to work. Any other possibilities?
Sarasvati. Sarasvati Daphne Magdalena. Good girl.